Yes, teacher. It's okay now. Giddy up, horsey! Come on! Thank you. Let me try, all right? Huh?
Sure.
You want to try again?
Yeah, just one more. One more try.
Why didn't you go with Uncle to the shrine?
I'll roll this one right up for you, sir. You gonna take this
damn woman?
That's very nice. I'm sure it'll look very nice on your wall when you get home. Oh, it's a present for your wife. She'll like that very much, I'm sure. All right, step right up, step right up. These prices are the most reasonable for this kind of painting, this side of the Great Wall of China. Come on, folks. You don't have to believe me. Just look at the goodness. Good yourself and then check. Yeah, the signatures are genuine.
Nah!
Hey, get away from here! Get that stuff away from now! Paint the dead on the whole shelf!
Teacher! Teacher! Come on or we'll be late!
I know! Oh, that was great! The offerings!
I was afraid that we'd be late, so I burnt them.
Ah, smart kid! Come on, let's go!
Whose purse is this?
It's mine.
Go on.
Thank you.
Today's the anniversary of Teacher's death. Let's not fight, okay?
Are you scared?
You wait and see. Open it.
Yes.
Open it. Yes.
Please.
Huh?
Ha!
teacher. It's open.
You're no good. Shorty, leave this side. I'd like to show the ancestors that I'm very sincere.
Please.
Dragon, set out the offerings.
Yes, sir.
Yes, teacher.
Between the youngsters. Don't interfere.
Let's begin.
Begin.
Respected ancestors, as I'm not feeling very well, I'll take tea instead of wine.
Respected ancestors, there is nothing quite as good as wine to show my sincerity.
Fresh air.
Damn it, Shorty! You know I can't stand the smell of wine. You're trying to kill me.
I'm sorry. I think I'm loaded. I'd forgotten that. Afei, the joss sticks.
Yes, sir.
Bow to your ancestors.
Burn the joss sticks.
Yes, sir.
Give them to me.
Well, how would you like it this year?
Doesn't matter. But I think your asthma can't take it.
You!
Ah!
outside.
Yes, sir.
Peace.
What are the rules today?
As usual.
Right.
What are they doing now, then?
Come on, don't you know? They're using their inner force. You don't know anything.
10!
15!
20!
15!
10!
10!
No way! 20!
15!
Hey!
20!
That's the newest 20, style we've 10, created. 15, I bet he hasn't 15, taught you. 10,
15, well, what is it anyway?
20!
God damn you!
10!
10! You'll know when it's finished.
25!
10!
15!
10!
15.
15.
Huh?
10.
20.
50. 50.
10.
Ah, I get it now.
50. 20.
15. 10.
21. Ah! You lost again.
God damn it.
Don't forget to lock the door, huh?
I've lost all my face. I've again disgraced our ancestors.
Dad, there are always wins and losses. Don't take it so seriously.
It's your fault. It's you.
Dad.
Get me my medicine.
Yes, teacher.
There you go, kid. Put it in here. No. Well, this is for you, then.
Hey. Why are you crying, kid?
I'm crying. Hey, shut up. I'm getting out of here. Why is he so upset? I don't understand. Huh? Hey, friend. Are you peeing?
What do you think I'm doing? Playing with myself? Crazy.
Kids these days are real smart. They're like adults. Hey, kid, can you do it in here, please?
Get lost, kid! I'm old enough to be your father!
You're a dwarf!
God damn it. A genius.
Sorry,
this time
sorry,
of the morning.
Sorry. Let it stop, my friend. There. An apple
Thank
for
you.
A pee.
An apple for a pee?
Teacher, your medicine.
Feels better. Best I've ever had.
Hey, this is it.
Teacher, what is this place?
Shh.
What are you doing coming here, eh?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just passing on my way to tea.
For tea? Huh. Well, I don't believe it.
Hey,
I asked you a question. You haven't answered me yet. Why are you here?
I was walking.
Oh, just walking? You act like a thief.
Huh? Peony.
I see, it's you guys again. Shorty, have you given up drinking yet?
He still boozes.
And you? What about your asthma? Is that any better now?
It's your fault. You upset my peony.
What? Peony's yours? You got no shame.
You think she's yours?
She's not yours, that's for sure.
Teacher.
This is none of your business.
Step back.
Why did you push me?
You pushed me.
Oh, you want to fight, huh?
Why do you say peony's
yours? Oh, you're
yours?
Waiting for a fight, aren't you?
I'm frightening you, you jerk.
Inspector! Inspector! There's trouble back there. Maybe a robbery or something. You better come and have a look. Follow me.
Oh? Where is it? Take me there.
Come on.
Hey, no scene in the streets.
You're right. Come to my house tomorrow. We'll have a contest.
I'll be there. And the loser never goes to Pony's house.
You mean that?
Of course.
Listen, you don't come, you lose.
I'll be there.
And there they are, those two guys.
Don't move, you two. You're under arrest. You have been causing a disturbance in a public place. Huh? And where are your papers?
We're law-abiding citizens. I've always cooperated with the law. Here's my identification. Hey, Dragon, show me your papers now.
Right.
Thank you.
Those two have got no papers.
Oh. Your papers, get them out now.
He wants to see our papers. Know who I am?
No.
You don't want to lose your job, do you?
No.
Or your sword? Or that hat on your head? Hey, let's go.
Yes.
Hey. Remember, you don't come tomorrow and you've lost.
Let's go.
Those two men are wanted criminals. If you catch them, you'll be promoted for sure, you know that?
Arrest those two!
Hey! Well, come on.
Get it!
Yeah.
Do your asthma any good, will it now?
Dragon, dragon!
I don't believe you anyway. Hey, look, I know what I saw.
You can't scare me. I'm not afraid.
Hey, listen, everyone. Wong says there's ghosts in the Wen's big house, but we've never had any trouble. Am I right? Come on. You bastard. You're bluffing.
Me bluffing? I swear I saw it. It's true, I tell you.
Oh. All right, then. Tell us exactly what you saw.
Sure.
It was late last night, and I was passing by the Wen's house, and suddenly there was a gust of wind. And then I saw this smoke rising up from nowhere.
Then what?
Shh. Let him carry on.
And then I saw him. His arms were out straight, and he was white as a sheet. And his tongue was very long. And then he jumped. And jumped again, and jumped out of the door. And my legs were giving out on me. I thought that that was it. That was the end for me.
Well, go on, don't stop.
Ah, thank heaven that that ghost didn't see me. But I swear, I will never go near that big house again, ever.
Hey, Kalu, a guy hanged himself in that house. You remember? I wonder if...
Hey, don't believe that. It happened a long time ago. We never had trouble. Don't be superstitious.
Believe it or not, that's up to you.
Hey, buddy, you gotta get me an exorcist to get rid of that ghost.
Of course. You must go. I'll take you there now.
Hey, he sounds quite serious. This may be true, you know. Perhaps the guy that hanged himself, his soul couldn't rest, so he returned to hang around the place he used to live.
That's all complete rubbish.
You don't believe it? Come on now.
How can you believe something like that?
Impossible.
Don't argue. I got an idea. You guys want to bet?
Yeah, sure.
Well, yeah, I like a bet.
So will I.
All right.
Yeah.
What are the odds?
10-1.
10-1, all right?
Okay. We go out to the Big Wen's house tonight,
and find that ghost.
Okay.
All right, you're on.
You two, you'll lose for sure.
Kalu, it's not dawn yet. Don't be so sure. You may lose to us.
Hey, come on. There aren't any ghosts here. Just look at you two. You're really scared, you are. Grown men aren't believing ghosts. I'll show you here. There aren't any ghosts here. Now, look. I'm walking out there. Hey, you guys are too superstitious. Just look at me now, huh? One, two, one, two, one, two. Look. Nothing happened to me. Hey, ghost, where are you? Come on, Mimi, come on. Hey, ghost, come on out. Come on out, ghost, let me have a look at you.
Well, now, are you scared? You want to increase your bets now? You go inside the house, then come out. I'll pay 20 to 1.
Huh? 20 to 1?
Yeah.
You really mean that?
Mm-hmm.
20 to 1.
Right on.
Right. My eyes are closed. I see nothing. I see nothing. I see nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I see nothing.
Go!
Ghost! Ghost!
Get off your
house! You don't scare me. I see nothing. I hear nothing. 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 I see nothing.
Have they gone?
Two of them ran away, but one of them's still here. He has his eyes and ears closed. What do we do now, then? Huh?
Let's go.
I see nothing. I hear nothing. I see nothing. I hear nothing.
Ah! You bastards! I know your tricks!
Let me tell you all, the Wynn's house really is haunted. It was terrible, believe me, I swear to you. Oh, when I saw that ghost last night, his tongue was as long as this, and his teeth, oh God, they were huge and scary.
Where were your two friends?
Oh, just forget those two. Them, they were so scared, they just passed out, I tell you. It was me that got them out of there. They were no use at all, those damn chickens.
Make way! Make way! Gentlemen, please, move in.
Well, master.
Huh?
That is a bad omen on your forehead. And I think you saw the ghost at the Wynn's house last night.
Huh? How did you know that?
I think you had your eyes closed too, am I right?
Yeah.
And you covered your ears with your hands, am I right?
Yeah.
Then the ghost threw mud at you, and then you opened your eyes. Am I right?
Yeah.
You're haunted. You need help, and quick, or you'll die within 3 days.
Oh, no. Master, please help me. My wife is still very young. Please help me, Master. Please, please help me, Master.
Calm down. You're very lucky. Master Chung Fa here is an experienced exorcist. Mm-hmm. He happens to be passing through your humble village now. He's offered to help all of you people in this village, all right?
Hanchi, we must hurry off to the big house. Hanchi, set up the bridge.
Yes, sir. It's all set. It's a very good thing for Master Chung to perform this exorcism for all of you now. From now on, the ghost won't bother you. He's been locked in the house. You'll have peace again. Just to ensure your safety, Master Chung's instructed that these sacred stickers be posted on all of your front doors. That'll ensure the safety of every member of your household.
Oh yeah. Well, what are we
doing? Now, listen, everybody. Huh? Master Chung's done us a very good turn. He saved our lives. I hope all of you will give generously.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we'd like to build a temple for his great master. Please give generously. This is a good cause. They'll only cost you 2 cents each. Easy, enough for everyone. No way. All right, good for you. That's 2 cents. 2 cents each. Give me 5 cents. Enough for everyone.
What's that for?
Only 2 cents apiece. You put it on your door, it'll keep the ghosts away.
For ghosts?
You want one, sir?
You have ghosts here?
Oh, yeah, there's a ghost right here in this house. Come on. All right. Come on.
Teacher, they say there's a ghost here, but I can't see one with my kung fu.
Huh?
Could you check for me with your magic eye?
Ah!
Teacher, have a look, please.
It's none of my business. Oh, no! Get me down quick!
Teacher, you saw a ghost?
We gotta get out of here now!
Teacher, I'll get that ghost. It'll be good for the people.
Hey, just forget it. Ghosts haven't done anything to you. Forget the whole thing, huh?
You can't say that. It's our duty to clean out all of the evil. Teacher, you know, if I get that ghost, maybe this village will honor us then. It's a chance for you to enhance your social standing.
Hey, you're crazy. You'll never succeed.
I know I'm not as good as you, but I'm not so bad. Hey, just tell me what I need to do, and I'll get the ghost.
You will, huh? You're a laugh.
Teacher, if we do get that ghost, we'll be honored. But most of all, you'll be able to impress Peony. And maybe you'll be able to win her heart as well.
Huh?
Oh. Come on. If I manage to get him drunk, maybe he'll tell me then. All right, that's it.
What's this?
Teacher, this one you don't know.
Oh, wow.
Teacher, it's only natural that nobody knows everything. So stop trying to pretend you know everything.
That's good. Why? All right, I'll tell you. Use the blood of the 12 zodiac animals.
The blood of the 12
this.
Zodiacs.
Oh,
right. Well, that's simple. Bat, cow, horse, rabbit, dragon, snake, tiger. Dragon, tiger, rat, horse, cow, rabbit, dragon. Dragon.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Come and have your fortune told.
Oh, well, sir, you're born in the year of the dragon. The year of the dragon. Let me see. Huh? You're a dragon? You must be 36 years of age now. According to your birth date, greed and women have always been serious problems for you. Greed could be your downfall, or women could destroy you. You must always watch out for those two. You're lucky you're a dragon, sir. Listen, it's still not too late for you to change by cleaning your life up. Then all your bad luck will leave you.
What do you mean by that?
It is your fate. I'm afraid your marks are against the gods. You mustn't chase women. You must be celibate. Look at those growths on your face. They reveal your dissolute ways. You must get medical help, or within 72 hours, I'm afraid you'll be dead.
Well, please tell me, Master, what should I do now?
I advise you to have patience. Now remember, you must take things easy. Don't lose your cool. Tell me if I'm right. Your tea table is in the center of your room.
Yes, it is in the center.
Then go home and do as I said. Put it on the southeast side. And then your luck will soon improve.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll do what you said. Thank you. Thank
all
you so
right,
much.
All right, thank you.
Now come along, side. Gentlemen. Gentlemen, who's next side. To have his fortune told? Come along.
Southeast side, southeast side. Now let me see. Now the center. Now. No, good. Southeast side. No, it's not right. East? That's not right either, no. Southeast. Ha! This is it. Mustn't lose my cool. Come on, move. My luck will change soon. who's there? Coming. Mustn't lose my cool.
Ha! Hey, that's right. Don't lose your temper. Don't get upset. I just want to get the... Thanks for the dragon, bud.
Dad, I hear there's ghosts in the big house. Everybody in town is living in fear.
Teacher, I'll go get that ghost. We may get a reward and also enhance your position.
Just cut it out. You've never done anything good. Never mind that ghost.
Dad, won't hurt to let him try.
I guess it's a good thing to help the townsfolk, though.
So it's you. Why are you here?
Come on. You can come, so why can't I?
Did you come for the ghost? You'll never get him. You've no chance.
That all depends. We have to wait and see.
Want to go in, ask me first.
Hey!
Just scare them away.
You still have the guts to come in.
I... Do you think that I'm scared?
You know very well. It's dangerous here.
You keep out of my business. You go your way, and I'll go mine. Hey! Fair man. I'll draw us a line. You that side, me this side. No trespassing, okay?
All right. But since you're a schoolmate, if you do run into any problems, you can shout for me. I won't leave you here to die.
Work.
Huh?
A fake ghost. Don't run. Stop. Stop there.
Hey, have I left yet?
No, brother. They discovered our trick. What are we going to do?
Running away is our best bet. Let's go.
Right.
Come off it. Don't pretend anymore. They know we're fakes.
Hey, huh? What did you say? What's wrong? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Hey, you want another kick? Step back. You just watch me. You fake ghost. Where can you run to?
Too late to ask for some help, you know.
Get up. Get up. If you're scared, then don't try and do what you can't. Look at me. It didn't take me much to get rid of that goddamn vampire.
Hey, you should thank my hexagram.
Oh, that piece of wood is a hexagram. And how much did you pay for it? Now look here. It was my 12 animals' blood that killed him. Otherwise, you'd be a goner now.
What is this 12 animals' blood?
That is my secret weapon.
Secret weapon? Yeah, I didn't see it.
Of course you didn't. You were asleep then. Anyway, it's okay. When you get back, you can make up the part you didn't see and boast to teacher. Huh?
have defeated me with the dragon's blood. It's a pity it was tainted. It was not from a virgin. Take a look at my face. I'm the king of corruption.
What zodiac sign are you?
The dragon.
Now.
Gentlemen, please, you mustn't argue. I believe it is fair that you split the prize 50-50. Right? Now we will present the prize.
No, that's very fair.
No way!
Oh! Who are you to say no way? The chief is the judge.
What do you mean by that?
It's simple. The chief's word is the law.
Chief Chan, I have a suggestion. Let me have a contest with him. Whoever wins that will take the whole prize.
Whatever you think is best.
Uncle, do you agree to it?
Dad, please let Dragon have a contest. He's so sure of himself.
Dragon, show him what you can do.
Right.
We have to do this as soon as possible. We can't keep those people waiting for the contest.
What contest?
The noses. Hey, he lost. He's too small.
I lost, sir.
What? You lost again?
Chief Chan, he lost. You can give us the prize money now.
Oh, right.
Hey, wait! Good boy. You take the money and get some nice clothes. I'll take the sash. I'm sure P&L will be very impressed with this. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Don't take it so badly, huh? Come on. Thank you.
I would like to share the money with you.
I don't want your money.
My Lord Buddha, please find me a wife, a pretty one, who will give me lots of children. I want boys. Bless me, Lord Buddha, and give me a wife with big eyes and a big heart. Bless me, Lord Buddha. Bless me, Lord Buddha. Bless me, Lord Buddha.
Please, sir, this stick is for my father's health.
Oh. Miss, I need to know his birthday to match this stick to get the full meaning out of it.
Year of the rat, 14th of the third month.
14th day of the third month. Your father's health is suffering now, but soon a friend will arrive and help him, and then his troubles will all be over.
Oh, thank you.
All right.
Gigi, wait.
Master, the girl who's just left, she's nice. I like her.
she comes. I wonder where I should take her. Gigi. Oh, she's shy when she's near her home.
Give me the balance.
Sure. Gigi, we're all alone now, so you can talk to me, or look at me at least. I'm tall, clever, and handsome. There ain't many like me. Gigi? Gigi? Hey! Gigi! Gigi! Something's wrong.
Right, I'll follow her.
You see what happened? If it hadn't been for me, where would you be right now, huh? I'll see you home. I'll say hello to Uncle.
Oh, no, please. You know, Dad.
Hey, don't worry. When he knows that I saved your life, perhaps he'll like me a bit more.
Oh, I think better not.
I won't be there long. It'll be all right. Come on. Let's go. Uncle is sleeping. We can relax and have a chat.
You better go home. It could mean trouble if Dad finds you here.
There'll be no trouble. I tell you, he may ask me to be his son-in-law.
Huh? Who do you think you are?
I'll stay with you till dawn. Then when Uncle gets up, you'll see what I mean.
Huh. I'm not going to talk to you.
Believe it or not, I'm not afraid of him. Uncle?
Get out of here.
Get out.
Dad, he saved my life. I've...
Say no more.
Uncle, don't get upset. You must be careful.
Get out. Go on.
You go now. Didn't I tell you before? My father doesn't like you.
I never thought he'd be so stubborn.
You better go. If he gets angry, his asthma might start again.
Why don't you go to the magic doctor?
All right, you must leave now. Doctor? Huh? Are there any patients inside?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
Please take a seat.
Magic, Doctor?
Not at all.
Master of herbs.
Thank you.
The best there is. Well, you're really good, eh?
Oh, thank you very much for all the compliments. Lady, you need some kind of medical help, do you?
I don't. In fact, I came for somebody else.
Oh, who's this somebody?
My dad. He's the 9th student of the famous martial arts school, G-Men.
You're his daughter?
I know you know my father. Just give me the medicine right now.
I'll cure all those who need me. Except that bastard.
You! Why is it that you hate my father? You call yourself a doctor means you save lives and you care for the sick. That's not true, you hypocrite!
I should like to take a rest right now. Please leave.
You won't help?
I told you no.
Say that again.
I will not help your father. I won't do it.
I'm here anyway. I won't leave with nothing.
Huh. You'll get nothing from me.
So you won't help? Right. Listen. If you refuse, I'll take my clothes off. And then I'll scream for help and say you try to rape me. If this ever gets out, your reputation is ruined. Will you help or not?
I don't believe you'd do that.
I mean it.
Huh. Just go ahead. Please, stop that. Put your clothes back on, will you? Lady, please. Get dressed now. Lady.
I'm gonna yell.
No, 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 don't shout. Wait a minute. Ouch. Listen to me, listen to me. Listen, will you?
So you promise?
I won't do it.
I'm gonna yell.
Help! No, 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 no. Stop shouting, stop shouting. I won't help you, father. You can't make me. Stop that shouting.
That's him.
No.
What's this?
Lady, the timing was great. They came right on cue. Hmm.
You! You a doctor, you're just an animal. You seduced a young and innocent girl, and you tried to rape her. Take him away!
Wait a minute. Inspector, you need evidence to arrest me. Let me show you something now. Take this.
Oh, what's this?
The bottle moves around. You try to lunge into it, then you'll know.
Oh.
Ready?
Oh? What are you up to? Tell me. Oh. Now I see.
Inspector, the doctor tried to rape me.
All right. I'll check into this now, just to make sure. Move. Lady, were you the girl that yelled for help just now?
Yes.
Well, you said that the doctor tried to rape you. Did he try to feel you like that, huh?
He did.
Well then, did he try to hold on to you like this?
He did.
Well, I think the doctor must have tried to kiss you too. What's that? Don't laugh!
Lady, you're a very good actress. I tried to rape you. Inspector, please look at her clothes now. They're not torn. Would that be possible if I tried to rape her? I know. Your father asked you to sell yourself in order to get his medicine. Right?
How could you do such a thing to me?
Dad, I was trying to help you.
That's enough. Whose idea was this? Dragon? I bet this was another one of your brilliant ideas. Idiot! My reputation's completely ruined.
Teacher, not me. It was her.
Dad, I'm sorry. I just wanted to help you, that's all. Dad!
Just shut up. White devil. I'll make you pay for this right now.
Dad, don't go to him. You'll be lowering yourself.
That's right. That reminds me. I said I wouldn't see him again.
Teacher, anything wrong? You don't want to drink. What's wrong with you?
It won't be long. He'll go to Hades if he doesn't get better.
Who do you mean?
Your uncle.
What's wrong with him?
His goddamn asthma's getting worse by the day. I know him very well. He won't ask for help.
Magic doctor can cure asthma.
You can forget him.
You mean even he can't cure it?
No. Of course he can cure it, but he won't help your uncle.
Why not?
You don't understand. It's a long story. Many, many years ago, when your uncle and I and the doctor and Peony were just kids, well, something happened one day. We were all good friends. We always used to play together. We all liked Peony very much. And one day, I wanted to impress Peony. I deliberately pushed the doctor onto the floor while we were playing. God knows why, but his hair turned completely white. He's never forgiven me. Thereafter, we all became enemies since that time. He won't do anything for us.
Teacher, we've got to find a way to help Uncle.
Easier said than done, believe me.
Ah, teacher, I've got it.
Huh? Hey.
I've waited for you for years. You've finally come to me.
I've come to ask you to cure my younger brother's asthma.
You turn my hair back to black, then I'll do what you ask of me.
Right. You got a deal. Huh? Hmm.
Teacher.
Do what I say. Lotus position. Eyes closed and breathe out. All right, breathe in. Let your energy go down. Right, I'll perform the pushing hands on you now. When I'm finished, you're gonna be a new man.
Right, you can open your eyes.
Thank you. You're great. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Oh, great. Mm-hmm.
I'm back again. That's great. Hey!
To you, and a new beginning for both of us.
And I wish you everything that you desire, and that you'll always be healthy. Thinking about something? Please tell me. Don't keep it inside.
Can we get married tomorrow? I'll be waiting for this for years.
Why not?
Oh.
Rain has come at the right time.
Mm.
Oh, I forgot. I got some herbs in the courtyard. I must go back and put them away. Anyway, it's quite late now. Oh. It's no good if we're alone. You better go to bed now. Prepare for tomorrow. And after our wedding, then we'll be together forever and we won't part again.
You're so nice. Let me see you out.
Oh. Oh, it's heavy rain. You better not. You might catch cold. See you tomorrow. Good night.
Good night, my dear.
Oh, what's up?
Oh.
What's up?
Oh. Don't come near me. No, don't come near me.
Let me in. Don't come.
Get out of here. Don't touch me.
Danny.
Get out of here. Don't come near me.
Danny, what happened?
Please, get out of here.
Tell me what's wrong, will you?
You lied to me.
What do you mean by that?
You just look at your face. Huh? Oh, God. Oh, no.
I'll get my revenge!
Will he look for us?
Don't worry about that. Let's fill our stomachs first.
Teacher, when he finds out we dyed his hair, he may want to kill us.
I said, don't worry. Hey, hey, it's ready.
Oh.
It's for you. Eat up now.
Run! Quick! Stop! Stop, you damn cheat! You want to run away?
Where's the drunk? Talk! Tell him to come out now, or I'll put a hole in your head right now.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you all for coming to my party. Please help yourselves. It's a great honor to have all of you here present in my humble house for my birthday. Please, make yourselves at home, eh? Please.
Dad, I wish you a very long life, many happy returns.
Oh, good. Thank you, thank you.
Teacher, your illness is cured, and it's your birthday today. You must have a drink. Here's to you.
Good. Cheers, everybody. Cheers.
Dad, a pity Uncle didn't come.
I told you to find him. You're an idiot. You are. It's my birthday. I mustn't get upset. Please. Cheers.
Hey!
Why didn't you wait for me? Oh, talk of the devil, and here he is. Come in. Sit down, come on. Hey, what's wrong?
You're having a party.
What, I nearly got killed?
What on earth happened to you? I told Dragon to find you, and he looked everywhere.
You're having a wonderful time here while I'm running for my life. To get the doctor to help you, I cheated him. I dyed his hair. Now he's found out. He's gone crazy. Wants to kill all of us here.
Nothing to do with this. Get out now.
Let me go. You kill us all.
Quick.
God, what's going to happen now?
You lot are going to pay today.
All right, that's it. You're on your own.
Uncle, I'll stay and give him a hand.
What, you? You'll only make more trouble for him, for God's sake. Come with me.
Hey.
Be careful.
Come on.
You can't move now. Don't move. I thought you guys could use magic. So you guys used dye on me, huh? You tried to break Peony and me up, didn't you? You really hurt me bad. It'll lead to more serious trouble later. Maybe my little Peony was frightened as well. Everything was your fault. I'm gonna shoot you, and I won't waste any energy. You should die easy.
See, I know about nerve points as well. You don't need this.
Veteran!
Come on, hurry up! Get
Don't keep still.
What are you doing?
Hey, that's right. Turn around. Hey. Right. Hey.
You're going to like this. Hey, you have a look. Dr. Look who we got.
Look who we got here.
Hey.
Peony.
Okay, right, ceremony. Right, okay, right. Bow to heaven.
Uncle, can I marry your daughter now?
What?